The little boy sat up in bed, his eyes were open wide, listening for the sound of hooves and jingle bells outside. Go to sleep for Santa, his mom and daddy said, as they brushed his teeth and combed his hair and tucked him up in bed. Oh, the little boy was very bold, he didn't go to sleep. He wanted to see Santa Claus and get a closer peep at all the games and cars and trucks and dolls and other toys that Santa and his helps make for little girls and boys. He saw the magic sleigh appear with a lovely jingly sound. The reindeers came in softly, landing gently on the ground. But Santa saw he was awake before the break of day. And Santa said,
"You're not asleep."
Santa went away. Oh, 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 the day that Santa went away, you really was a fright. So every boy and girl who goes to bed on Christmas night, close your eyes and go to sleep and curl up like a cat. Or Santa might just go away, and we don't want that. The little boy began to cry, oh, he was very sad. He went into their bedroom to tell his mom and dad. Go back to bed, his daddy said, and straight away to sleep. And if you're really lucky, Santa take another peep. When he woke up in the morning, there were lots of lovely toys and a little note from Santa for that lucky little boy. When he saw his lovely presents, he gave Santa three big cheers. For the note said, "Happy Christmas, but be asleep next year." Oh, 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 the day that Santa went away, you really was a fright. So every boy and girl who goes to bed on Christmas night, better close your eyes and go to sleep and curl up like a cat. Santa might just go away, and we don't want that. The day that Santa went away, he really was a fright. So every boy and girl who goes to bed on Christmas night, better close your eyes and go to sleep to curl up like a cat. Or Santa might just go away, and we don't want that. No, Santa might just go away, and we don't want that.